Classification means the grouping of organisms on the basis of the feature they have in common. Viruses are not classified in any kingdom because they are not considered organisms. In binomial nomenclature, the first letter of name is genus. The highest taxon of classification is kingdom. The species name of human being is Homo sapiens. Pisum sativum is P. Escherichia coli is bacteria and Amanita is fungi. Mushroom kick type. Cellular organization is absent in viruses. Fungi cannot be placed in plantae kingdom because fungi lack chlorophyll. Viruses are assigned to the kingdom plantae. Defined binomial nomenclature. It is a method introduced by Carolus Linnaeus. It is a method of giving scientific name to a species of living organism. This name, the name of organism consisting of two parts. First one is generic name and the second is the name of species. For example, the scientific name of Homo sapiens. What are the aims of classification? To find the evolutionary relationship among organisms and to determine the similarities and differences among organisms so that they can be studied and recognized easily. Define taxon. The group into which living organisms are classified are called taxa, or each rank of classification is known as taxon. For example, kingdom.